All right, there you go. Thank you.
Oh, God. Name sucks. I will feel like, hey, you're good game.
All right, we're gonna roll again.
Oh shit, I got that.
Ripping pepperoni.
We had a great hand, except for all the lands came into play tapped and returned to land in your hands.
Uh-oh.
Good times.
Are you ready for
this? Oh, yeah.
You think that? I'm about to beat you.
Thank you, you.
I know, man. You tell me. You're about to find out.
We'll go down again.
Yeah. What do you think? Is it turns into going to be sure?
No, go ahead.
That is the first deck I ever even tried to I'm beginning with Stomping Ground, that's all the team, and
did I?
Yeah.
That's a disgusting hand. No, but it doesn't matter. I just said, I had one more problem another bush fell, and I was like, I don't
know. Swing 3D, swing this one. Swing 6.
Well, I really...
No works.
Because I think I needed the one more fuel for becoming a man.
So the first land drop. Second land drop.
It did really well. It was just as nuts as mine. We both had turned into blighted agent with all the ones in the world. That's great. But like, other than that, like, it was pretty good. Both of us had really good hands there. It was just like, all right, who gets there? Right? Like, does he get it or do I?
Yep. So I'm gonna swing
4, 10, 13, 15.
This is 3, 6, 9. So take 8.
Yep.
Is that right? 3, 3.
No, no, not 8.
Yeah.
3, 2, 2. Yeah. All right, go to 1. Before damage, I'm going to use this ability. You guys aren't dead.
Yeah.
You guys,
you guys aren't dead. I'm actually like on that plan. Then you're going like.
Done.
Yep. You know, this section doesn't look all that great. Nope, it's like... I can go. Or that's like half my
Your party guarded and Vesuva copies the garden.
Yep.
Make two plants. It's your turn.
It's like all you're missing though, yeah?
And a blue.
Okay, so I'm not the only person that thought that's right. Oh, I
the top bottom position. So you don't have priority right now. You have to wait until after. Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
that's
right. So now you can do it. So I have one mana floating. And tap.
I know, I'm
Just play engineered explosives for two. Your turn.
Nope. My frost and charges can be affected by your plus my titan. That's why I'm full of safe.
Play this, get a green mana, attack this. Got summoner's pick. Cast this.
Yep.
Oh, trigger.
Oh my god.
There's two.
I was sitting there holding on to that. I was like, I need a path to exile. I need a path to exile. I need a path to exile. I'm so dead.
So untap, put a green, bounce this.
Yeah.
And this.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
So 5 mana, play better score. Get a token.
How many? Yeah.
Okay, so first off, why are you using that?
On this guy?
Only
three. Okay. That's fine. So I'm gonna gain four and then take one, two, three. So I'm gaining one total. Gain one.
This isn't looking good for you. You said all the things.
Yep. All right, so we're pretty close.
I'm gonna pay for
that. It's pretty difficult to do.
I believe in the heart of the card. So.
I believe in the heart of the card. So.
They are. They're so
that's disgusting. That's absolutely disgusting.
I want to get them, but not everybody goes in that. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Like, the green ones, like, nobody had the green ones, and all of a sudden, not everyone.
I was dead.
These look good, though, right? They're like amazing. They're for my favorite. I'm kind of upset that, like, these magic, like, when I decide to put, like, a double sleeve.
Transmute this.
I was sitting there going, yeah, absolutely. And then I was like, nope.
Put the card in as far as the last thing out, take your time, put it in the sleeve, and push it in.
Except on green floating. Sick green. I love this.
You don't want this, like, I love
your
it.
Turn.
I hate it when
it happens.
Like,
it's not
that creature. How did you lose that game?
Whoa, I just see
a how did you lose that game?
Oh, sure, you just lost
it. Yeah, we're infinite creatures, that's exactly what I'm saying.
I don't really want to get in my hand.
Those auras are what got me.
Zodia.
You have another
Zodia.
Thank God.
Pot of greed. Big Zodia.
Because they do things.
See? 56 cards, nice!
You're not going to at all. You're like, no. No, no, no.
No!
One, two, three.
It does exactly what I want.
How quickly can you get out your big things?
You cannot rip a face. You cannot rip a smile.
Sorry, this is hard.
It's all good.
Apparently, you definitely had a live agent.
So I can pay for life and it will kill it.
Yeah, he'll be sacrificed.
Uh, I'll take 4. I'll kill it.
So 9? 4-4, 3-3, 2-2.
One fetch land.
Yep, take 9. Go to 4.
That's
gonna play add a green, tap 6, 1, 2. Cast it. These two. So untap.
Yep.
Vigilance case.
Cost up to 0, right?
Yes. And then I'll bounce the combat attack for 8 trigger.
Take 8.
I'm gonna get this Radiant Fountain and Vesula, copying it so I gain 4.
How many lands have you played this turn?
A 0.
Zero?
Oh no, 1 sorry.
That's what I thought. Okay. Okay.
So no, 2 mana. Play this, untap, bounce this.
Yep.
4 mana. Gain 2 more. 5 mana. Play this. Your turn.
That's why I was on the play.
This will die, and I'll gain 4.
Two. You gain four.
Yeah, gain four and then take two. I'm gonna pay for the back. Give this guy double strength. Game suit. Yeah, double force is kind of shitty.
Yeah. The only reason I kept it was because I had the
burning trees. Yeah.
Because otherwise it was a good hand.